How will today's gaming culture corrupt Battlefield 6? The first way that gaming culture will infect Battlefield 6 is by its social justice warriors. If we have a social justice warrior in Battlefield 6 as a fucking community manager, we're fucked. If you don't know what a social justice warrior is, it's someone who can't take any criticism. And if you can't take any criticism in the gaming industry, I don't think you should have that job. The second way is a lack of passion. When you do something that you love, you're gonna put time, effort, and your hard work into it. But if you do something that you don't give a fuck about, you're gonna make it half-assed and only focus on the money. Personally, I think the game is gonna be good because it's a fucking reboot and how do you fuck up a game you've already done 10 years ago. However, what this will affect is the content. For example, Battlefield 5, there was a lack of fucking passion. However, on the other hand, Battlefield 4, there was a lot of passion because that game got updated so much. The third and final way that devious gaming market will fucking fuck this game up is if they focus on the Battle Royale. I know it, you know it, we all fucking know we don't play Battlefield for the Battle Royale. We play Battlefield because there's no other game like it. However, the devious gaming market doesn't care about our feelings and what we like. It's all about that fucking money. And Battle Royale is where all the moolah is, so that's what they're gonna focus on. This is how the gaming culture will corrupt Battlefield 6 like they corrupted a list of other games. If you enjoyed this video, consider liking, if you want to see more, subscribing.